Beth Hickey.
What now?
Been keeping bad company.
Was that before or after you picked him up? So what's the charge?
Oh, he's lucky this time. Two older boys stole the car. Just hanging around with the wrong crowd. Still, it's not going to look good tomorrow when he appears in court on those other charges.
You think you know everything about us, don't you?
It's my job.
Is she a telephone, Mum?
No, son.
Well, we'll leave Boogie with you then.
Mark.
Pardon?
My son's name is Mark.
Well, that's not the name he gave us.
Is that right, Mark? You admit to the burglaries? And what about these motor vehicle charges? Will you be withdrawing those?
Yes, Your Honour, but we strongly recommend that Mark goes into social welfare custody.
Take your hat off, please, Sergeant.
We picked him up yesterday, so it's pretty clear that his parents can't look after him.
And, what do you two have?
I'm in a difficult position. I've had no contact with Mark's parents,
I was hoping the boy's mother would be here today. I was around there this morning, and after what I saw, I don't think Mark should be at home.
Yes, all right. Things seem to be going from bad to worse for you, don't they, Mark? Under the circumstances, if your parents can't control you, I'll have to remind you in social welfare custody.
Looks like a fucking poofter to me, bro.
Fucking dead baby, you can fuck with me any day.
Mark. Now, you can either do this the hard way, or you can make it work for you. It's your choice.
What do you mean?
You can let me help you and you might learn something. You could end up in jail, because that's where you're heading.
Sorry to interrupt. Can I see you a moment?
I'll see you outside.
Please, Sherbrooke. Can't be that bad, eh? At least you'll be doing something different. Hey, I could even write to you. I've never had anyone to write to before.
What's going on? It's Hickey, sir.
He's got your tie, huh, sir?
What a smash things, boy! You start with me! You think you're man enough to hold a tire, huh, boy?
I hate this fucking place.
You're not supposed to like it.
Let me go, you black bastard.
We are the same color, boy.
British used to think the bayonet was the most lethal of all hand-to-hand combat weapons. Till they came across our warriors, who fought with the taya. You think your fist is your weapon? When I have taught you, your mind will be. You'll carry your taya inside you. Come on.